dummy.
Why would you ever do that? You said dummy. Bet you won't eat, so I had to eat.
Bet you won't eat.
Again? You said bet you won't again? I bet. I bet. Paul, come here.
Wait before you eat.
What? Is that a spacesuit? Wakanda forever. Oh, I guess that was a one shot this time. Hey, Cam, wanna come help me?
Do you know you lose stuff just saying so? I'm not gonna help you.
Well, can you please help me? Or at least I don't lose stuff? Come on, I didn't know. I won't eat again. 15, 14, 13.
Oops.
Come on, Cannon! 7, 6, 5, Cannon. Please help. 3, 2, 1, Cannon! Wow, Cannon.
Oops.
I thought you were gonna help me!
Oops.
No, why are you bully?
It's not my fault that you keep on jumping off a freaking cliff.
Can I have some food?
You wish.
Oh, bully! Kill him! Molly strikes back!
Wait, let me see.
There's a Molly in our house, and he's killing us. Molly strikes back. It's Molly's cousin. What's he doing?
I can get up there.
Molly, I will kill you,
Molly's
Molly.
Molly's cousin is here?
Yeah, he's beating me. Hey, look, Molly's cousin, come watch your brother's daily beating. You like that? Where the fuck did it go?
Where did Molly go? Molly's gone?
Oh, Molly's here. Where's Molly's cousin? Oh, it's right here. He's on the pork balcony thing. What the frick?
Whoa, John. What weapon do you have?
A hatchet.
John, that was not a hatchet. Just saying.
I didn't hit him. He jumped on me and everything got electrocuted and he died.
Did you eat something? What?
No,
did you
not
eat
that
like
I'm
a plasma like bathroom or something? Plasma something?
Not that I'm aware of.
Didn't you like eat a plasma mushroom or something?
No.
Okay.
I don't know what I did.
Wait, I have something for Molly.
I'm gonna use a rat away, actually. Wait, what did... It just said something. You've electrically changed mutation?
John, you're scary.
Wait, what? Here, I'm gonna go find
Molly
something
has,
else to attack.
Now, Molly, just in case someone comes near our base, Molly has a shotgun.
I want to go find something to attack me, and I want to see... I don't know why, it just kept attacking me, and then my character just like...
Oops.
I don't know. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Well, if it can't attack you, then it freaking exploded, so I think that's a good thing, dummy.
It's not happening to anything else. This Protecton thing is trying to kill me.
Dummy.
Wait a minute, hang on. Reds, 15 reds. Give me all the reds.
I think rats give you special powers.
No, they do not, idiot.
Yeah, because it said one of the, like, you know how games, like, give you, like, tips when you're, like, loading in?
Mm-hmm.
One of the tips was rads can make your DNA interesting, like, something about mutations, and it said I had, like, evolved electricity thing.
What the frick?
Yeah, and, like, that's... What the frick is that thing?
It's a gun. That you
pretty neat gun.
You wanna see what I have too? I have.
I'm inviting you to trade.
Accept.
You can have.
You have a mutated carrot. Look at your carrot that you have.
I have a carrot?
Why do you not wear your armor? You have leather right leg armor.
Kinda neat. How do I do that? Wait, Cannon, can you make like a crafting bench?
Why'd you... I wanna trade with you, hold on.
I don't have anything good to trade. I wanna see what you have.
I wanna see what you have.
How do I accept? Okay. Oh wait, can I have some bobby pins?
No.
Please?
I want this.
What?
A police uniform.
I
and
have a police uniform?
This.
Oh, I know what you want. Doesn't say.
Go to apparel. Alright, this is what I requested.
Policeman uniform. I want that.
No.
Yes.
I'll give you caps.
No. My police uniform now. Wait, look, Cannon. Look. Look, if I... Oh, I didn't even realize I had this.
You're an ugly police officer.
Hang on. Leather responders police uniform. Yeah, I'll put that on. And... I want to put on this one. That one, and then I want to put on some armor. Cloaking leather right leg. Now I look lit.
You're ugly.
Oh man. Oh, fight me.
Put your hands up.
Put your hands up. Please. Die. Oh, you got a gun? I guess that just means a shit!
You know you're losing stuff?
Okay, can you at least help me this time? Because I didn't know I was that weak.
No, I'm not going back down there.
Please, can they actually help me? I'm at 15 seconds.
Okay,
please,
hold on.
Just one time! And I won't, I promise I won't ever eat I'm stretching again if you help me this one time. Cannon, 8, 7, 6. Cannon, please! You're so mean.
I'm opening my shutters. Why
it's
is our
for Molly's
why
daily
is our door
beating?
Broken? Our door is broken.
Oh, because my E is too good.
No, it has glass in it, and it's someone broken. It looks like. Oh,
yeah,
I have a.
It has-
Hatchet too.
Yeah. Okay, let's go beat Molly. Come here, Molly. We must find Molly. We must find him. He has ran away, Cannon. This is unacceptable. How could he have
is this him? It's Molly. No.
No. Well, I guess, time for your daily beating. I guess Molly can stay there now.
Yeah, Molly can stay here.
Well, we have this Molly. This can be our new Molly.
Well, no, that's a original. This is Molly 1. We always remember Molly 1 because he has a pump shotgun. And this Molly will have... Move, John!
Beating him! Beat him!
This Molly will have...
This is a good camp. We actually did very good on this camp. I mean, I did good. I mean, you could have just did it.
Yeah. This Molly will have... Since you're the new Molly, you will have dirty water. Now he has dirty water.
That calls for a yeet!
What happened to our door?
I yeeted it, see? Okay, this Molly needs his daily beating. Oh, that's calling me, hang on.
Say we're beating Molly. Sell it for one cap.
One cap? Okay.
Yes. Now buy it for one cap if you sell the battered fedora for one cap.
Only one cap? What if I want? Fine.
That's 100, John.
Hey, you buy it?
John, put it to one.
Hey, Jesus.
If you put it to 1 million, I'm literally gonna destroy this whole house. Or any higher number if you put it to. Or any lower number, unless one.
I could, like, five.
I'll destroy this whole house if you do that again.
Okay, fine. I'm not selling it for one cap. It's kind of pretty. I kind of want to keep it because it's kind of pretty.
You're wearing a freaking cop suit.
Yeah, I know, but...
I gave you this thing.
What?
This fedora.
Yeah, well, you're going to have to pay 100 caps for that.
Stop. You want me to give you anything else?
Well, I want 50 caps.
I'll give you one cap, and I'll give you stuff, other stuff if you give it, sell it for one cap.
Yeah, right. I'll give you some fusion cells.
I gave you a freaking... Okay, at least...
Give me a freaking one.
At least sell the party cat for one.
What if I want to keep my cosmetic?
Oh, what if you don't? I just want to. Okay, I'm gonna get this Skull Trooper outfit.
How do you buy it?
I'm not telling you.
I have to probably buy it with real money.
Yeah, you probably do.
I want to buy. I'm gonna buy all the outfits. How do I buy the outfits? I'm gonna buy all of them. All right, buy the outfits, Cannon. Buy all of them. I'll literally buy all the outfits right now. I will even buy you an outfit if you tell me how to buy them.
What do you want?
Molly number 3!
Hold on, I'll be back. John.
Yeah.
I'm back, and guess what I have?
What?
Donuts.
How dare you?
Where's the old? Where's the new Moldy? Moldy.
He's dead.
Where is he? Where's the new
one?
Down
here.
Oh, he didn't go through our house.
Yeah, I tried to get him to come in. Beat him! How do you get power armor, Cannon? I want power armor. Where did you get yours?
Somewhere.
Come on, just tell me.
Okay, I'll tell y'all.
Where'd you get it?
It's in a galaxy far, far away.
Cannon.
I'm joking, okay. I'm trying to remember on the map. I'm looking for it. I think it was this way. I think it was here. Here, fast travel on me, because you can fast travel on me for free.
Uh-huh. Well, it's picking me up soon. We're going out to eat lunch at an Indian restaurant, my favorite restaurant in the world.
Do you love Indian food?
Yes. Indian food is the only foreign food I actually like.
Only foreign food I like is Mexican food.
Oh yeah, I like Mexican food too.
Is that foreign?
I guess kinda, yeah, because it is a different country, so yeah. I can't eat like sushi or any Asian food.
I hate sushi.
It tastes too sweet to me. Where are you? I think I should probably get a better weapon.
I don't think this is a place, actually. Yeah, this is the wrong place. I saw Morgantown something, and I was like, this might be a place. And it's not.
Wait, is it in Morgantown?
No. I can't remember where it was. It was somewhere around
here. I'm kinda getting bullied right now.
Here, let me look it up.
You're getting bullied now, correct?
Protect me, John.
You have skins?
I think I left my phone in there. Protect me, hold on.
I'm gonna eat all the food I have right now. Cannon.
Have you ever played Fortnite before?
Yeah, the thing I died.
You die a lot of times. Well, this might be the place, actually. Okay. I think this might be the place.
Kid on me.
Yeah, John, here's your power. The power armor's on me, just saying. You have to unlock
it.
You have to be like level 35.
I have no power.
Well, then get out of it if you have no freaking power.
How do I like collect it so I have it? Oh, I just press collect.
Did you get out of it? Hold down X, and then wait. What do you mean? Wait, what? Are you holding it right now?
Yeah, it's in my inventory.
Okay, good.
It's actually a good gun.
Did you find one for once and you're gonna lose all the ammo for it?
No, it's like a pipe pistol, but it's like a rapid fire pistol.
You wanna move our camp somewhere where it's like more populated somewhere? Or no?
What'd you say?
You wanna move our camp or no? Cause we can move and then still have all the pieces, I think.
Do you have some food I can eat?
Oh, I wish. I'm glad I don't.
I need to eat it.
Sorry, little kid. I'm suffering behind dehydration. You thought game. You thought I was suffering from it until I ate all this good stuff and drank all this good stuff. I just ate glowing meat steak. Mole rat chunks. Yum. John, follow me.
Okay, hang on, I'm applying stuff.
Dang it, someone claimed this already. Oh, someone did claim this. So.
I don't have any stims or anything right now.
Who owns this thing? John, can you fast travel to the medical center?
What?
John, can you fast travel to the medical center?
Let me check if I have crap. I do not. I cannot. Why do we need to go that? I'm about to run out of food and I have a disease too, so rip.
Let me try to find something. Okay, here's mulch out here. Here's that. Can I find more food stuff for you?
We should go back to our base and like try and build. Maybe we should put it closer to a river so we have like water supply.
Good idea.
You wanna do that?
Here's this. Here's spoiled fruit. Yeah, this is all the stuff I got for you, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess so, we could. I hope, like, it saves all the stuff, though, that we crafted. I think it will, though. If it doesn't, then this game doo-doo. Okay. Okay. Sugar, baby. I like that sugar, baby.
I'm back up to a decent.
I like that sugar, baby.
Okay, so are we gonna move it to like a?
Yeah.
Whatever.
Wait, hold on a second. Hold on 1 second, Johnny.
Okay, I'm holding on 1 second. Chemist station. What can I craft here? Nothing.
Wait, let's hold on. What's your inventory real quick? What?
I got a plan for a chemist workstation, so that means like we can build a
water boiler.
Yeah.
Right.
So that's kind of neat. How do you find stim packs?
Find medical stuff with that. Move, dummy. Oh, I can unlock this.
I don't have any bobby pins.
What's your skill level?
1, but I don't have any bobby pins. You need bobby pins to open stuff.
Oh, get wrecked. Doublet.
You open?
Mm-hmm. You got a Molotov out of it. If you see fans, take it, like, just a fan.
It's a safe right here.
Let me see.
Open this. open it?
Yeah. Is that everything though?
Can you give me some bobby pins?
No, I don't have that much. I have 10.
Okay, so what do you want to do now? Okay, I need to get some sort of food because I am running out of food so bad.
The frick? What's going on? What is going on inside this place? Oh my god. What is going on? Watch out, John. He's jumping down there.
Put down. Submit. Authority.
John, you look so moldy. You look like a moldy cow.
I look like a moldy cow.
Uh-huh.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, I need to find something to kill right now to get food.
Eat these. Get, come in here. Come in here, John.
Okay, come in.
There's spices in here. I'm pretty sure you can eat these spices. Idiot, come in here.
I know, I'm trying to find a way in. How do you get rid of your diseases? I have a disease.
Do you have disease care? Disease care. That, get this melon bloom. Get this spice. Get these spices. And I think you can eat that stuff. I try to eat it.
I'm gonna go back to our.
Oh, there's sugar right here too.
Sugar?
Uh huh. I'm thinking you can eat sugar too.
Wait, there's like supply caches over here.
Oh, is that sugar? Supply caches? What do you mean?
Like, look, it says responder supply caches on our map.
Oh, let's go see that. It might be good.
I'm gonna eat some stuff and then I'll come outside. Some steak. How do you get rid of your diseases?
Disease, like, you have to have, like, a disease thing that, like, gets rid of all the diseases you have.
Oh, wait, I recovered from my disease. Good. How many supply caches? You go find that one, I'll go find another one.
Is anyone like a land here or something?
Oh no, it just says, you saw that right on the map, it says like, find supply caches. I think they're like these towers. Is there like a tower near you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's what that is.
Maybe you can request one. Wait, because I've requested a supply drop before.
Yeah, I think what they are is they're just, like, little, like, I got 3 caps from mine. Okay, I gotta go. I'm gonna go eat. Be back later, though. Goodbye.
Hi.
How's life?
Good.
Repeat. This is a Level 2 nuclear alert. The Sinon Energy Plant WV-06 has suffered a critical failure. Hazmat teams are en route. Please remain indoors and await further instructions.
Thank you.
Ugh.